And that's going to do it. The Los Angeles Clippers are going to win it 96-85. They'll go up 3-1 against the Denver Nuggets.
You got a team now clearly on the ropes.
I don't see the Denver Nuggets winning more than one game.
No team in postseason history has erased a 3-1 deficit twice.
Do you feel like they have a shot?
I would put it at 0%.
They just don't have enough.
It's over.
Welcome, everyone, to Game 5 of the Western Conference Semifinals.
Down by 16, the Denver Nuggets are on the brink of elimination.
Life, you find things that hold value to you, and things to fight for, and we found something we're fighting for.
Millsap left free to fire.
Good! And now this young Nuggets team, they're starting to smell it.
Clippers just seem paralyzed right now.
Outside, Jokic for the win. Oh! Step back three. Good! Hits another one. Denver survives. What a comeback. They'll play a game six.
The lead at 16, exactly the amount they led by in the previous game.
Every single play has to be a desperate play for you.
Come on, you need better.
Jokic forces one up. A miraculous effort. Morris in traffic. Got it and one. Gary Harris everywhere. Boy, Denver battling. Paul George, who landed on Jamal Murray, who's still down and writhing in pain.
His team refuses to quit.
Not giving up without a fight. Jamal Murray. Resurrected, reborn, and resuscitated. Now we'll have a chance to tie or take the lead on a three. Torrey Craig wide open for the lead.
Oh!
And Denver has surged ahead, erasing a 16-point lead. We've seen this movie before. We're going to find out what Game 7 says. Can they do it again? They did it against Utah. They were down 3-1.
Anything can happen in a Game 7, which is a dangerous place to be.
Nice feed inside to Harrison. Nice find again, this time Grant. Jokic drives inside, lays it up and in. Nice move from Jokic. Murray drives on Morris. Now pulls back, two-pointer. Murray, high arcing three. To Murray, puts it up. Got it. Again, another bucket. He is red hot here. Murray finds Jokic. Back out Millsap. He'll try another three. Pucks it in. And this right now, the largest lead of the game for Denver. Jokic kicks it out. Harris. That's good. Gary Harris from downtown. Shot clock winding down. Murray puts up a three. Bang! Jamal Murray from downtown. This is absolutely shocking. A shocking upset. They eliminate the heavily favored Clippers as the Denver Nuggets are going back to the Western Conference Finals for the first time in 11 years.